in those fields of gold, 7 tons of steel and a 12-year-old, working hard just to keep it in a straight line.